Hey, what is up guys, it's your boy Michelangelo here bringing you another video. So forget how my face looks like, I have literally just woken up. I always seem to be asleep when One Piece stuff comes out, right? It's become a trend at this point, but you guys know the vibes. We do not sleep for One Piece, even though technically I was asleep. You know what? Forget it. We got us here a new trailer for One Piece Film Red, the fourth trailer. Now, the person who sent me this particular trailer assured me, that there aren't any, major spoilers in it, per se, because as you guys know, from what I was informed, this movie has some really major spoilers that, that happened in the manga that have not yet happened in the anime, and that's why I'm very skeptical in regards to watching it. I'm not gonna be able to watch it for almost 20 years. I'm just messing. But for a long time, basically, until the anime catches up to where the, that point in the manga, which I have no idea what that is. But we have a new trailer regardless, and I'm very curious to find out more about this movie without necessarily finding out more about this movie. Does that make sense? It doesn't have to, okay? I'm excited for One Piece Film Red. I believe the film is supposed to be coming to the US cinemas in October, if I'm not mistaken. Was it October? Just correct me in the comment section if I'm wrong about that. Don't know why my voice went up there, but I believe that's the case, but just correct me in the comment section if I'm wrong about that. But I did see the filler, I've watched that. There's still a lot of questions I have, like why Shanks left Uta, and why he destroyed Algea, all that kind of stuff, what taught Musica is, there's so many questions I have, regarding the movie, and I just cannot wait to, I cannot wait to finally watch it when, that part that is a spoiler gets animated in the anime. it's gonna be a while before I watch it, but nonetheless, I am very excited for the movie. So, ladies and gentlemen, without any further ado, I'm excited to check out this particular trailer that we have here for One Piece Film Red. So without any further ado, let's jump right in. Three, two, one, go. First to surpass 10 billion yen in the box office. Wow. We'll build a new Genesis. I love that song, by the way. Shanks.
Shanks, Uta wa doko itta no?
Uta wa na,
kashi to become a singer. Yeah, when they came back to the island, Luffy was so broken. Damn. Yo, so that must be the destroyed Algea. Whoa! Yo, bro! Shanks will come. Oh my god. Bro, what is Uta's devil fruit power, man?
Shanks.
There he is. Bro. Another song going to my playlist. Ado is amazing. Zoro, Sanji, out the crew. Goddamn, Nami. All she wanted was to bring joy to the world. Oh, bro, Uta. Yo, we're actually gonna get to see Shanks fight, bro. Bro, look at this animation. Senegaman. Whoa, yo.
Bye bye.
One Piece Film Red.
Oh, that's an amazing picture of all of them there. Bro, I have so many questions. I guess, Sengoku, what he mentioned back when he was talking to Garp about it, about the destruction of Algea. Looks like Shanks was responding, because his ship looked like it was leaving Algea, the destroyed Algea, the island where he left Uta, right? And it was flaming and all that kind of stuff. She's crying, Shanks, why are you leaving me? And all that kind of stuff. I don't know what the full story is per se, but the way things are looking, it actually looks like Shanks actually was responsible for destroying Algea. I still don't know what taught Musica is. Cannot wait to find that out. Very curious exactly what Uta's devil fruit is, because, damn, the kind of stuff she was doing here, crazy. Senegaman Gia Force looks absolutely incredible. And the way they're making it look like Shanks and Luffy are fighting each other. Isn't that weird? Maybe I'm tripping, but the way this trailer was cut is kind of making it look like Shanks and Luffy were going up against each other there in that, bubbly dome thing that they were in. I have no idea what it is, but I have so many questions. I have so many questions, and I cannot wait to watch this movie 20 years from now. Because as you know, I was informed that there's a lot of major spoilers in this thing. So yeah, but I'm excited. I cannot wait to see Shanks fight. I am very excited to see Shanks fight. Got a little tongue tied there. Because we haven't seen him do much of anything, you know, in the anime, you know. So this, he actually had like a scar. He was bleeding a little bit. Like, bro, god damn, we're actually gonna see Shanks fight. I'm excited. And the rest of his crew too. Ben Beckman, Yasop, you know, Lucky Roo. Like, I'm excited for that, bro. I cannot wait to see how this goes down, bro. But yeah, man, let me know what your thoughts are down below in the comment section. Also, feel free to let me know. Like I was mentioning in the video, I saw somewhere that it's supposed to, you know, come to the cinemas in the US in October. I don't know when specifically, but yeah, just feel free to let me know that. But yeah, this was a really great trailer, extremely hyped. Animation was absolutely fantastic. Toei went absolutely insane for this one. Like, it looks so good. It looks absolutely fantastic, man. And I cannot wait to watch it, you know, eventually. But anyway, guys, that's it from me. If you enjoyed my reaction to this particular trailer right here for One Piece Film Red, I'd really appreciate it if you guys could subscribe to the channel. It really does help out a lot. Also, give the video a thumbs up for the hype of One Piece Film Red. I'd really appreciate that too. Make sure to hit the notification bell so you don't miss out on any of my future reaction videos, live streams, or walks. Just follow me on my social media, Twitter, Instagram, and TikTok. Links to that will be down below in the description of this particular video. Also, make sure to join our Discord. Link to that will be down below in the description of this particular video as well. Shout out to my Patreons and my channel members right here on screen. You can feel free to become a Patreon or a channel member by clicking the link down below in the description of this particular video to support your boy. And you'll always get a shout out in every single one of my videos. But until then, guys, please do me a favor. Take care of each other. Peace out. And I'll see you guys next time.